Okay guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to unlock a door with two bobby pins. To unlock a door with these. See, it's already locked. And tidy. And so what you want to do first thing, you want to take those little things off. You want to just take those off. Okay. So what you want to do, you want to unfold it. Unfold both of them. You want to unfold both of them. Get in there. You want to squeeze both of them and push with your thumb. And you want to move back and forth. And you want to separate them. Put that one at the top. And then just like that. And then you want to push them in. And then this one, turn it right. And then what you want to do, you want to tug, then you want to, this is where it's going to unlock. You want to take one finger and push that way. When you hear that click, it's unlocked. You want to pull that right out, and there, it's unlocked. Just like that, guys. I want you to like, subscribe, comment down below, and thanks.